That's correct. So they use the whey for older people. If they are sick, they will give someone to drink that whey and they will get some energy.